guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techants. Since 2 days back, my Redmi 6 Pro get the new update, and the update is Miui 11 version. So the time duration between the 10 and 11 version is very long. So anyway, finally I got it, and this is stable one. So don't get any doubts about this update. So what are the features are available in this new version? So it has the new app wallet feature, which is similar to the Miui 10 version. So the app wallet is the shortcuts of all the applications, but most of them does not like this feature, including me also. So anyway, leave it. And another one of the special feature is digital wellbeing. So what is it? So by using this section, you can easily view your activities, like which type of application is using in every day. So here it shows the one graphical image, but every day I mostly use the Google Play Store for downloading the gaming applications and other entertainment applications. And second mostly used application is YouTube Studio, and this is very important one for YouTube creators because I watch my channel performance and other activities, and this is digital well-being. And the next one is battery performance, and it exactly shows the remaining backup time, but it may be differs by depends upon your usage. And the final one is cast screen. So by using this setting, you can easily mirror your mobile screen into your smart TVs. So nowadays, most of them like this feature because if you watch your favorite movie or songs, at same time, people are like to watch the same content through cast screen. But this feature asks for your Wi-Fi connection, which means that your phone and smart TV is connected as same Wi-Fi network. And another one is weather report. So by using this application, you can easily view your current weather report like rainy or hot condition. But the same feature is also available on Miui 10 version. So these are the some new features are available in Miui 11 update. But due to the video time duration, I finished up my tutorial because if once you use this 11 update, you get the overall idea how to use it and what are the features are available. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techants, and thanks for watching.